name is Sivarajki. I am doing final year BE in SCAD College of Engineering and Technology. Engineers are meant to create. They are meant to develop new technologies. In that view, with the great support of our guide, Mr. R. Santhanakrishnan, we and my team members have made this project, that is Smart Agriculture using IoT. We have designed this system so as to help the farmers. Agriculture makes 2/3 of our Indian economy, but the current situation of farmers and their work life is miserable. To help them and to ease their work, we have proposed this system. This system is economically efficient because it can operate on both the solar power supply as well as the main power supply. LDR, which stands for light dependent resistor, is used to detect the presence of sunlight. It can move 180 degree both clockwise and anti-clockwise. So wherever the high intensity of sunlight is available, it will stop at that particular position and starts collecting the sunlight. So the energy from the solar panel is available means that it will work on the solar power supply. Otherwise, it will switch to general main power supply. Also, the system consists of 5 sensors: rain sensor, temperature sensor, soil moisture sensor, NPK sensor, and pH sensor. Rain sensor is used to detect the presence of rainfall. If there is rain, the motor will be switched off automatically so that the water can be saved. Soil moisture sensor is used to detect the presence of moisture content in the soil. Depending upon the type of soil, we have to fix the threshold in that sensor. Whenever it is below the particular threshold, the motor will be switched on automatically. NPK sensor is used to detect the presence of nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium content in the soil respectively, so that the farmer can add the fertilizer. pH sensor, the pH level of water is 7, that is neutral. Whenever the pH value becomes lesser than this value, it means that water is acidic. Acidic water should not be supplied to the crops because the quality of crops will be affected. Temperature sensor is used to detect the presence of surrounding temperature. All the information from the sensor are processed via Arduino UNO. The Arduino UNO shares the information via NodeMCU Wi-Fi module and will update in the server so that the farmer can monitor the field from anywhere. Also, sensory information such as switching on the motor and switching off the motor are sent to the user via a GSM modem, so that the farmer will be quickly aware of it. The advantages of this method are: electricity consumption is reduced. Water consumption will also be drastically reduced. We can save the time of farmers. The amount of nutrients in the soils are reported to the farmer, so the farmer can add the fertilizers if necessary. Hope it will be very, very helpful for the farmers and their crops.